Okay. So, as I was saying, let us go do some missions. To sell, because it doesn't auto-save.
Location.
Sending you the coordinates now. Please, hurry! They're circling and closing in fast.
I'm on my way.
You got the dial set to Radio Pikirat. It's Rabir Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita. She's a freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the border path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. That's just my opinion. I'll take it right here right now. Here's a little fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been digging around. Word is she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not one to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb. I'll smoke one with you, but I don't...
We need to set up some mines to deter them. We won't survive if they attack at once.
Is it normal for tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a streak, yard, not a pack. By the runoff of the product's loom, process heroin, fuck off with their brain.
I've totally chose the wrong gun for this.
Live or die, live or die, live or die.
They're coming from.
Use your ears. You should be able to hear them before you see them. It can't be. Fuck you! Get it out!
Oh my gosh. Totally chose the wrong gun for this.
Once.
Is it normal for tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a streak, yard, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff from the products Yul uses to process heroin. It's fucked with their brain.
To see where they're coming from.
In the 1 minute. Okay, I can do this with a bow. Figured it out.
We need to set up some mines to deter them. We won't survive if they attack at once.
Is it normal for tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a streak, Yar, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff.
Give it all you've
got. The product you use to process heroin. It's fucked with their brains.
To see where they're coming from.
Where? Oh, we got burned by the fire? Dude, come on! I really do. This is gonna be a challenge with the wrong weapon, that's all I gotta say.
We need to set up some mines to deter them. We won't survive if they attack at once.
Is it normal for tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a streak, Yar, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff from the product Michael uses to process heroin. It's fucked with their brains.
Four.
Tiger! Damn, George, why would you do that? Look out!
They're coming back for a while.
And now I can get these campers patched up. Thank you. Without you, we'd all be tied up now.
Yeah, I know.
God.
Seeing you on board. Alright, whatever. It was a fluke. Let's get out of here. Let's go help some other fools out. Supplies, eh?
Thank you.
Excelente. Gotta save really quick. Hello to whoever's watching on this fine Friday morning. Just doing a few people's missions, helping out the karates right now. And then I'm gonna get back to the story. I just did a badass mission with long giants. You guys are crazy. I like it.
AJ here. How can I help?
There are supplies in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Make sure you get to the supplies before the soldiers.
Got it.
This is actually sweet. I like this mode of transportation. You're so proud of me that I can get everywhere where you need to.
Package in tow. On to the next.
Good job. We need the last package.
I don't understand how this is skinning. Bless you. You're taking part of the part. I guess not skinning, that's just
what the means.
Tearing stuff out. Get in my way.
Last package secured.
Excellent. Now, as fast as you can, bring them to my location.
Oh my gosh, no! A lemur? Not a lemur, a lynx or whatever? Come on. And how does it take that many gunshots?
Packages.
Thank you. We'll put these to good use.
I can let Amita or Sabal know.
No need, Ajay. They are running coded.
Out of nowhere, dying all over the place on hard. Fine, whatever, I'll take it. Next thing I need.
Can help.
Bless you. We need to act fast. The royal army came to our village and took our girls, my Mina included. We fought them, but they overpowered us.
Where are they taking these girls?
Don't it radio pick you up? I wonder if that fooled anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, Duplo is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Tyrati logos.
For sure need this thing, these animals. What's the easiest way to find them though? Like off the beaten path all the time.
Here. fire him. But we are still here, the proud people. And we will not stop until Bubbles and his governors are dead.
Have one of these. Have a door. You don't stand a chance.
Crazy. Should have just ran. How does a rhino take a shotgun to the face? That's my question. And again, I apologize for the loud fan. Paid for you.
Die here! Not if you mean it! I die without teeth.
You are dead meat. Mother Jones!
closest place to that is where? Is it Wild Boar? No, L-A-N tape here. Sweet, there's another mission for long guys. Let's go get some tapirs first, and then we'll consider that.
Good job, Ajay. You've been instrumental in stopping Vagan's lies from spreading. All of Kirat should follow your example.
Hit him. Keep running. Okay. rhinos out here. I do need a cloud of leopards. My peeps, man. Okay, crafting. It's fine with me. We do need an explosives bag, though. So we gotta get some rhino. And then we'll be good to go. Rhino will be interesting. Game is afoot! need this. Sandbar skin. Crafting. Sandbar. Don't need sandbar. Something needed. It's not easy to take down. Okay. Well. We need more rhino, that's for sure. We need more wild boar. Sell. That is the perfect rhino hunting vehicle. I've found it. Why would it disappear? Thank you. Okay, now we are doing much better. So we could get some yak skins.
Love the hunt!
Winning golden pass in the area. The Royal Army is trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance.
Without your help, we might have lost the outpost. Thank you.
You're welcome. Alrighty then. Now, I can get ammo. Okay. this. I gotta go. That's right.
Can I talk to you?
Driving like an old lady. An old bat. That's one. Okay.
I grabbed them and wild dogs! Look out!
Fine, I'll get something heavy tick now. Yes. I'd love to have that. Where is Yak? Possible. Use bait to lure aggressive animals away. Alright, fine. Whatever. You died, you died. Now let's go and do missions for Longinus. Somewhere. Longinus needed me. There you are. So with that being said, Longinus. Let's do this.
Better than being trapped in a stubborn shop.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
Of course.
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No, it is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Karat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep."
that stuff out of here.
Thank you. Come on! That wasn't that far. Trucks? Now I gotta do this on foot? Gynas is here again. Okay. Oh. Got a lot of stuff. Maxi pads, bowls, blacklist, pills, badger.
AJ, if any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9.
You know, he quotes a lot, and that's fine if he knows it by memory, but I never see his Bible.
I'm preparing my sermons.
That's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there's another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
Why are his lips always bloody? Thank you. Oh, come on! Dude, he was in my sights! There's some stupid things. Like that, I'm very hard, that shouldn't be an issue at all. Oh great, now I don't even get up. Oh, there's a fucking crap.
Yeah, sure, take your time. Not like I'm getting anything valuable.
There it is again.
I'm going!
Go! Go, go, go!
Oh. We are falling back!
It's below us!
Where?
I don't see
okay.
Him!
I'm moving! Move faster!
Get him down!
Track him down and get rid of him! I'm gonna put you in his head!
Come on! It charged me, dude. That was careless.
Moving out! Quickly! Quickly! Climbing up! Got it! No mercy! He can't stay there forever! Get him!
guys. I'm gonna end the stream and start it up again.